Jeez. I got my clean oil. Look at that, man. Cream style cornbread. The beans, the booty beans been cooking all night. Look at them, man. Look at that, man. Show them to you, man. Woo! Hey, hot brother. Now, I got to do my turmeric chicken. Okay, I got this high. You want it on about three. Okay. All right, here we go. Here we go. Look at that, man. Look at that, man. Okay. Okay. Now, this one, sure, is maintained. And I'm going to prove that. Yay. And you can see this is a Russian icon that features maintained. And you can see this scroll that he's holding right here, as well as how he really acts and looks. And you're going to see another picture of the icon. Okay. And you're going to see that he looks very similar to this. So it looks like your depictions aren't off. Like I said, who's really lying to you?
There we go.
Remember, who's really lying to you? Question,
because this is a Russian icon. This is gonna be extra crispy chicken. See the shot of the coating I got on there, look. What you do is you put a little bit of cornstarch in your coating mixture. That will make it crisp up nice. And use clean grease. Don't use dirty grease. Use it three times, throw the shit out. Look at that. Beautiful, man. Okay. That's how you do it. Alright, get this out of here. But yeah, that's gonna be some beautiful chicken ball. Shit. Better ask somebody.
Beautiful.
That ain't the Colonel's baby. This is my chicken. I'm gonna put tables in the seasoning. Onion powder, garlic powder, turmeric, touch of rosemary. I got garlic in there, paprika, touch of sugar, pinch of lorries. It ain't no joke, man. It's gonna be beautiful chicken, man. You know what I hate? Look at my kettle. It's gonna be all spotted with oil, so I gotta wash that. I like my chrome pots to shine, man. That's all right. I'll wash those. See the little specks? I'll wash that shit off. Ain't nothing. I will be back and let you look at this beautiful chicken. Bye.